I've officially applied to 4 schools. Taking Bobby to the animal doctor, his yearly checkup.
Are you ready to go to the animal doctor, Bobby?
It's supposed to rain today. I don't think it's gonna rain. So I got my grades in, got to finish a few classes. And it is not gonna rain. Look how bright the sun is. There's no way it's gonna rain today. You okay, Bobby? He's focused. This is an old church here. They have like a community garden that I've been on a waiting list for like 3 years now. So basically $60 a year, and you can plant whatever you want. They have soil, they have gardening tools, and since where I live, there's no space to plant. Just a few blocks away, I can plant vegetables. Hello.
We got Bobby here.
That is Bobby, yes.
Look, he's wagging his tail.
Bobby's good. He's 83.5 pounds, which is good. Right, Bobby? So it looks like Bobby's pretty healthy. So far, so good. Thank you very much.
All right, you take care.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bobby's in good health. Right, boy? He's got good temperature. He has just a little bit of allergies on his paws, but he's in good health. He's gonna be 10, so I'm proud of this guy. He needs to lose a little bit of weight though, about 8 pounds. We can do that. Hey boy, we can lose 8 pounds.
Good morning. So there's 4 babies, half banana each. Pizza, bananas, carrots, fruits, greens, and vegetables. Today was a busy day. I've been nonstop from 7 in the morning since I was the only person here to do prep all the lunches, breakfast, lunch, and I had a prep snack. I was able to wash all the dishes. So it's been busy. I have to wash all this, and inside each one, there's more stuff. I don't know what it is. Pizzas, there's a bunch of stuff I gotta clean out, wash those dishes. I'm a little overwhelmed. I guess we should get started soon.
Lots of grease.